right, boys, you take one step back. Don't throw any punches on the back of the head. Protect yourselves at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck, lads.
That might never be broken. Casemiro, who'll be known to British fans as the man who stopped Charlie Edwards in September 3 years ago in an IBF flyweight title defence. He won this interim title in February against Ricardo Espinosa and then defended it in August against Cesar Ramirez. Both those came by way of stoppage.
Well, he's a quality operator, and if you allow him to fall forward momentum and he gets on his side, then he's a really hard man to deter. I'm sure of it.
Referee asking, is he okay? Casemiro wants to finish it right here, right now, and finish it he has. The title changes hands in sensational fashion. Delighted.